मार्टिर्स डे और शहीद दिवस 30 जनवरी। देर आर 6 डेज डिक्लेयर्ड एज मार्टिर्स डे इन इंडिया। दे आर 30 जनवरी, 23 मार्च, 19 मे, 21 अक्टूबर, 17 नवंबर, 19 नवंबर। On this day, we pay homage to the freedom fighters who have sacrificed their lives for their motherland. 30th January as the Martyrs' Day is observed at the national level. The date was chosen as it marks the assassination of Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi in 1948 by Nathuram Godse. History. Mahatma Gandhi was born on 2nd October 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat, India, and his full name was Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He was married at the age of 13 and went to England for his studies. Gandhiji returned to India from South Africa in January 1915 at the request of Gopal Krishna Gokhale. He was a prominent political and spiritual leader of the Indian independence movement. He also received international fame for his non-violent protest theory to achieve political and social progress. Mahatma Gandhi is not only a name but a symbol of peace and non-violence in the whole world. He became popular as the father of nation by his followers and is also known as Bapuji. Thousands of people, leaders, had supported his works, thoughts and walked in his footsteps. Mahatma Gandhi's role in the Kheda Champaran led the British to accept the demands. He started the non-cooperation movement in 1920 and the famous Dandi March in 1930. Several agitations were led by Gandhiji with significant efforts. Therefore, India received independence in 1947. On 30th January 1948, Mahatma Gandhi, the father of nation, was assassinated at Gandhi Smriti in the Birla House, New Delhi by Nathuram Godse. He shot Gandhiji in the chest 3 times at point blank range. Godse, a Hindu nationalist from Pune, who believed Gandhiji to have favoured the political demands of India's Muslims during the partition of India, plotted the assassination with Narayan Apte and 6 others. After a trial that lasted over a year, Godse was sentenced to death on 8th November 1949. Godse was hanged in the Ambala Central Jail on 15th November 1949. Observance. On Martyrs' Day, the President, the Vice President, the Prime Minister, the Defence Minister and the 3 service chiefs gather at the Samadhi at Rajghat Memorial and lay wreaths decorated with multicolored flowers. The Armed Forces personnel blow bugles sounding the last post. The inter-services contingent reverse arms as the mark of respect. A 2-minute silence in the memory of Indian martyrs is observed throughout the country at 11 a.m.